We're doing this again.
Yay.
We're gonna play some more Demon Souls. So we left it last time, having defeated the Phalanx.
The Phalanx demon sludge thing. He was very fond of spears, and we weren't.
With our friend Bumbus T. Kirk. I don't know. I don't know that I'm not fond of spears. I'd take a spear. I mean, if I'm holding it.
You mean like take?
Like steal it from a.
Not as in like take one like in your gut. Because that's what we were doing.
Well, yeah, that's the bit about spears that's less good. I guess what I'm saying is the shaft is fine. I just don't want to be in contact with the head.
The shaft is fine as long as it's hairless.
Shut up, Dan Harmon.
Alright, we leveled up last time, didn't we? We got a nice scimitar.
Yep. So we probably want to go to the next archstone.
Do we go to the next one, or is there like a whole boss behind each different one, or can we continue from where we were?
I don't know, we could go back and have a look, see if there's...
Yeah, there's a Phalanx archstone, so I think that's our checkpoint for now.
I almost certainly have forgotten all of the controls since last time.
Do you want me to refresh you?
No.
I've been well into Dark Souls for the past few days. Dark Souls 3.
Oh yeah, how's that going?
Yeah, it's really good. It's really cool with its sort of reusing like lots of assets from previous games to work itself into a narrative of like cycles. Because this is a world where like in Dark Souls... You end up doing a thing that is like a big event at the end of the game, and it's the first time that, or the second time that's been done in history. And by the time it's Dark Souls 3, like thousands, maybe millions of years have passed, and civilizations have risen and fallen, and the whole world is like a shadow of a shadow of a shadow of its former self.
I've just noticed how pointy our shoes are. I'm sorry. I stopped listening and looking, started looking at the pointy shoes. Look at how pointy they are.
Ooh.
Am I right in thinking that it also references Demon's Souls then?
I've
heard
pieces.
That there are allusions to it.
In fact, very early on, do you remember the red-eyed fellow with the spear who
yes.
gave us a little bit of problems?
Sludge Man.
I'm gonna prod him. Try using a strong attack on him with R2.
Is not going well.
No. It might be best to just run through this area, to be honest.
No. I will fight everything.
Okay. I'm gonna get ready on that.
It's alright, because we don't lose anything at this point. I mean, I guess we lose 800
souls. I mean,
we
lose our body if we die. That means we have 3/4 of our health, and also we lose world tendency, which is a thing. So, I found this out.
Have you done research? That's against the spirit of this.
I did a little bit of research. Because I'd always heard... I've always heard of world tendencies. Just get stuck in, dude. Nice. If you die in human form, then your world tendency moves towards black. And that's a bad thing, because you do less damage. And you take more damage.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah. That leads some people to, like, you know, when they defeat a boss and become human or whatever, leads to them, like, suiciding in the Nexus so that they don't lose their world tendency in the actual levels that it matters. I mean, you have to go through while hollowed, but it means that you're less likely to, get fucked over by the game.
That sounds like a dragon.
Yeah.
It's possible that there's a dragon out there.
It's very possible. There are dragons just upstairs.
Yeah, I know.
They might have come in to roost. Alright, dragon, shut up. We'll be killed by you in a minute.
There's something or someone down there, and I want to get to it.
You have to go down and around, I think.
Yep. Something and someone.
Yeah. You yonder. Over here. Yonder. It's me,
Ostrava. Hello, okay. Ostrava.
Again, surrounded by evil warriors.
Ooh.
Could you perhaps help me one last time?
No.
Clear the soldiers at the far end of this passage, if it pleases you.
Is Ostrava the guy that we helped last time?
I think so, yeah.
We should probably remember this, shouldn't we?
Yeah, it was like 3 days ago.
Oh, 3 days.
He's got that same musk.
The glow of righteousness.
Yeah. The glow of 4 days without a shower.
Now, at the end of which passage is he talking about?
The passage he's in, so well, I guess we... Well, if you go up to the right, because there's an item there.
Yeah.
There's some steps. I suppose we just have to progress and find where he is. Kill everything around him. Ooh. Is that thing got a shield?
Yeah.
Huh.
That's why they
take physical damage not very well.
Yeah.
Nice. Do we have a 100% block shield?
I have no idea.
It seems like we do. Yeah, we do. So if something is on fire or is magical, then it will give us a little bit of damage even if we block it. But if it's just pure physical attack, then... Is there a message on the other side of there?
There is. Hi.
Ah, people on these games. Oh.
Maybe.
Yeah. Think hard.
Just for life.
Yeah, you know.
It's a life message.
Oh, that's nice. I don't know if it does it in this game, but every time someone applauds one of your messages in the newer games...
Well, we saw that before, people asking for, like, I need help.
Oh, yeah. Rate this message. Give me help.
Yeah,
heal me.
That's some bullshit, Mel. No.
Yeah.
That is not what I do. Right, I know that there's going to be a dragon up here.
Yeah, this looks suspiciously like a dragon's going to land and try and chomp us a bit.
Beware of the enemy's fire attacks.
Uh-huh. Classic. Do you know, just fucking run, like fucking sprint to that door. Ooh. Yeah, I wouldn't trust.
Nope.
Fucking hell.
I'm not quite dead.
Roll. Okay. You want to heal, mate? The crescent moon grass is the lower healing one.
Yeah, that's why I'm using the half moon.
Okay. Just burning through the lower ones.
I was just healing up completely.
Yeah. Let's see how this guy... Okay, there's definitely an enemy around here then.
Well, just leave the bridge alone, dragon.
Shield up, full hearts. Hey, it's a shieldman. With his stupid hat.
Why isn't it not locking onto him? There we go.
Oh. Nice. That the axeman. That dragon is not very good at focusing precisely where we are, is he? We need to sort out exactly where you need to stand for that backstab to work.
Hmm.
Also,
we have seen it happen, so it can be done.
Also, I think that wooden catalyst might be a slightly different sorcerer's staff, but I'm not sure.
Right. I
don't know if it gives.
We're gonna
better.
Have to run through that as well, I think, unless there's another way.
See. Well, watch and see if it continues to
It's currently just bombarding that side of the bridge, but...
We might move on. Well, what's down the stairs? We can go underneath the bridge, that would be nice. Ooh. Exploring.
I, like, as we do this, this stuff is familiar to me. I have done this before.
Mm. You said you maybe got another couple of bosses past this.
Yeah.
Mm. This looks like a fighting corridor. Yep. Shields up.
Okay, before I go any further either way, let's...
Ooh, something. There's some kind of dog.
Okay. Does it sound like it's getting closer, or is it staying in place?
I don't know. It sounds like it might have aggroed to us, but is hitting walls or something? Or maybe it's just aggressive all the time, like an asshole.
You're saying it's a dog's asshole. That's what we're going to have to fight.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay.
Categorically. Fucking hate dogs in these games.
I don't like rats either.
Mm.
Behind you.
Oh god, yeah, it might do the thing where it triggers it to... Aha! That was a good message. Nice. Oh, love that sound effect. It's very, very Japanese, I think. Something about that specific sound effect feels very... Eastern. You're very calm. Ooh, nice. I think these guys need some slightly better tactics. Unlucky there. The arrow's still in you. It's gonna hurt like a bastard. The guy that you killed first dropped an item.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back.
Cool. You just calmly dispatch him.
Yeah.
Yeah. I feel like this might be the passage that takes us back to Blokey Bloke.
It could well be, yeah.
Oswaldo or something?
I thought it was Octavo, but I could be wrong.
Yeah, we might find out. People in these games like to say their names.
Hello again. I am the name that I gave you one time before, and then that other time that I met you, and also now. Right. Wooden catalyst, silver catalyst. Silver catalyst looks better.
Yeah, it does, yeah. I can't see anything.
Okay, then.
That's better on the other one, so... Might be slightly lighter. Ooh. Ooh, gash resistance. Might be good if we have anything that tries to inflict bleeding on us.
No, it's for when you go to a brothel.
What?
I'm ashamed of myself, what? I'm sorry.
Did you say, like, to resist the clientele?
No, it's for when you are forced to go to a brothel, but you want to stay faithful to your wife, I guess?
Yes, all of those times that has happened.
Shut up. Right, let's have a look at what have we got. We've got a cling ring and a fragrant ring.
Yeah, the cling ring we want to keep on. Actually, we don't really have to use the cling ring unless
we're not in soul form, are we?
So yeah, might as well put that on just in case something surprises us with bleeding.
I accidentally did it the wrong way around.
Nah, it's fine. The cling ring is super OP. And there's no reason why you wouldn't use it, I think, if you're running around in soul form.
We've got a little icon for shield up.
Yeah.
Which is presumably about the gash ring. There we go.
Yeah. Woo! Huh, we got you.
Don't bother with nothing. It's always a good statement.
It's a double negative.
Thank you. That makes twice. Thanks to you, I can now forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude.
That wasn't that hard to fight through.
No.
In fact, I think he has better gear than we do. Ooh.
But he gave us some dark moon grass.
I wonder if that...
let's see what that does.
I wonder if that replenishes our...
Fully heals HP and status ailments.
Ooh, that's good.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, especially if there's some sort of super poisonous boss or whatever.
Or we're fighting a dragon.
Or all that. Status ailments like being dead immediately.
We had that little nugget of health left.
We'll be at full health when we got hit by that.
Yes.
Excellent. Might be worth popping up to full health just before we step outside onto that. Is he just going to grimly go forward and kill everything for us? Because that would be nice.
I mean, he kind of did that last time.
Yeah. Or he might just end up patrolling.
I mean, that's also what he did last time, but...
I think we didn't go...
There's another direction in this tunnel, so I'm just going to follow him for a bit.
Yeah. Have a nice stroll. A nice companionable silence.
Should be holding hands.
Oh, if only. I bet he's nice, so big and strong. See, he's going up there. He'll just fight NPCs for us if we leave him.
I just want to see where he's going.
Oh, okay.
And then
it's a nice shield he's got.
It's real pretty.
I'm not sure that makes it good for blocking things, but...
I mean, it's got lots of holes in it, so probably not.
Well, it might be good for, like, catching a blade.
And twisting and breaking it, yeah.
Yeah. Or even just keeping it.
Okay, yeah, he's on a patrol schedule because he's gone up here to where we've already dealt with.
He's the most pointless patrolman in the world.
Well, he doesn't know. I mean, we could have told him and then he would know, but...
We can't because we're some sort of weird stoic person who can portray meaning with just thoughts.
I just noticed the feet.
Yeah, I love enemies as physics objects in these games when they die.
Clipping, yeah, so way. Right, because I went left.
There, we heard dog noises, so... We did. Be wary of...
Beware of dog.
Beware of doge. There it is.
Yeah, I see it.
Raise that shield. There's a guy just here.
Yeah.
Their death vocalizations can crack me up as well. Okay. I don't trust this place.
Wait, didn't Sorry. I? Wasn't I here before?
No, I can't remember. No. Mind the gap.
I hate spaz attacks.
Yeah. There are some enemies in Dark Souls 3 that they grow wings and then flail at you until you die.
So horde of foes ahead. Great.
All they do is spaz attacks. Great. Yep. Jesus.
I'm not liking this.
Okay. Did one of them fall out? Excellent. Ooh.
No.
Bugger.
All right. Fucking dogs.
Letting you deal with those dogs. All right. That is bodiless, creepy, fucking doll face.
Ah. This is Jimmy Two Fingers.
What?
My grandma used to have a really creepy doll that had like a... Its head was made out of like pottery or something and the rest of the body was fabric. And I think it had previously had clothes that had worn away. But its hand was just this like... mash with a thumb, and my granddad nicknamed it Jimmy Two Fingers.
That's terrifying.
It was a very creepy doll. In fact, if you go on my YouTube channel, you can probably find it featured in a video I made when I was like 18 for my friends. Me and him made it for our show reels for applying to film schools.
Wait, so what did you do with it?
I was just in the room of this person who is a creepy collector of creepy objects.
Okay. So you're just literally your grandma then.
Actually, I think most of the other things in the room were hers also, yeah.
Oh boy. Does she have any shrunken heads?
No.
I'd find a shrunken head as a masterpiece.
Although I think if you took the head of Jimmy Two Fingers off the body, then it would basically be a shrunken head. Just, you know, not right. Fleshy.
Is there somewhere I can hide and not get hit by that dragon fire when it happens? Or?
I think you just want to sprint as soon as it triggers, because it doesn't trigger straight away, and I was already...
Oh, do I... Is it... Oh, okay, it's here now. Okay, I want to sprint behind the fire. Maybe that? Let's try this, and hopefully not die.
Oh, maybe.
Seems to have got it.
Maybe.
Yeah, I got it.
Roll. Oh, well done.
Masterful. Even if I do say so myself.
Which you do, you did.
Which
I heard.
Which I do and did.
Well.
Can you feck? Yeah, oh, fuck. Yeah. Not used to this scimitar. I'm used to an Uchi Katana from my Dark Souls 3 playthrough.
That dragon fire is so loud.
It is, Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna...
It would be.
I mean, yeah. And he's gonna swing overhead with that axe.
Come on, you. Yeah. Circling is one of the great skills. Oh, hello. Well, fine. You dickhead. Right. Watching some people play Dark Souls is confusing because sometimes they're playing the Japanese version, and the button that they press instead of X is always circle.
Yes.
To like confirm menu options and stuff. So I'm half expecting to see circle when. Hey, bud. Oh, it's our buddy. I was like, oh no, a high level knight enemy.
Now get those souls.
That souls.
The dog shouldn't trigger for a while yet because I ran away quite a bit.
The dogs will just respawn at wherever they were before.
That's what I mean. You've got a while before you have to deal with them.
Oh yeah, no, I was expecting to deal with this guy though. I thought he was a little bit further back than he is. Is there anything that's droppable? Or is that just there so you can lure dogs and let them die? Oopsie.
You just kind of stood there for that attack.
Yeah, well, I was trying to heal, and I didn't see him running at me because there's.
I'm sorry, I should have warned you. I saw him.
That's okay. All right. Come on,
wait,
you bastards!
Just firebomb the first dog and hope it sets all of them on fire.
I only have one firebomb.
Why do we only have? Oh, we use them all for the phalanx. Yeah.
Yeah. There you are. What's up, buddy?
Oh, only one of them aggroed. That's much better.
Being very careful to aggro only one. Come on, you can... There you are. Okay.
Oh.
Hopefully I can only aggro the second one alone as well. Quite nice.
Nope.
Nope. Okay, do your leap attacks. And...
Oh,
fuck, there's four.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's that.
Yeah, hopefully that's all of them.
Well...
Fucking dogs, man. Nope, not all of them.
That's okay. I can deal with one at a time.
Yeah, one at a time is not as bad as all four at once.
Ooh, I don't like the sound of that treading.
Sounds like giant footsteps.
Sounds like a purposeful tread, and I don't like that. I like my enemies to be unfocused, and preferably bloated.
And with a limp.
Multiple missing limbs. Ha! It seems we're at an impasse.
Not really. You have a crossbow. I mean, he has a crossbow and you have a sword, so...
I found his stupidness funny. Oh, hello.
It's a man to sell things
to. Is it the dredgling?
Yeah.
Again. Ah, we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits
his, got no animation for his speech.
No. Quite often they don't, actually.
We should sell stuff.
I don't think we can... We can't sell stuff.
Yeah. Boo!
Late Moongrass, Turpentine, Firebomb. I probably want to save as many of those souls as possible. For
yeah. Unless you want a spear.
I do like spears. I think we're okay. Not really specced for plate, so.
Hard time, D. I'm sure you'll turn things around.
I mean, we're okay. We're alright. You could probably kill him and get a sick ass item.
Don't do that.
But
don't kill him.
Quite often, just before finishing the game, people will often go back to whatever the hub world is of that game and then just kill all the NPCs to get their unique items.
Yeah, awful people. Bad people.
And then go into New Game Plus with all those unique items.
Terrible bad people that cared nothing for their friends who have helped them.
Yeah, we did. Well, that's lots of free souls then. Yay!
Oh, there's two up there though. Oh,
ooh, that's
and
a fog,
fog
wall. That's. See if we can see anything about what that's going to be. Oh, it's just literally
where we'd have come
from.
The next
bit. Okay. What if I like they fucking dither around when you're so close to them? Sweet.
Got a bow.
If we ever want to fire a bow.
Which I often do. Just in life.
So what we got? Just. So we want to trigger it so that it flies ahead of us and then run behind it then, don't we?
Seemed to work last time.
Hmm. Oh dear!
There's still a few left that weren't, hey, that weren't burned.
Okay, if I press this I should be... Yeah. Fucking hell. Can it possibly... Try and do this as safely as possible?
Yeah.
Did it move on yet?
Oh!
Whoa, whoa!
What happened there?
Oh, that's just a dead enemy, I think.
But it had the health bar for a second, or it looked like it did.
Yeah, it did. Weird.
Oh.
Oh, I forgot that there are enemies bearing down on me. Too distracted by the fact there's a motherfucking dragon around. Why can't I lock onto him?
I don't know. Whoa. I was doing that before when I was on the stairs. It's a bit tricky. Yeah. People on a different level to you.
At least if they're down...
Right.
Alright. Clear hearts.
Do you
want to
magic
lines.
Those guys dead or just go past them?
Should I run a little bit in and then... Right, this will do. Hey, buddy. This sounds like it's going to be okay.
Oh, no, it's not.
Ooh!
Oh, that was very nice.
Lucky. I want to move.
Also that guy.
Yeah. You know what? Fuck that. Fuck these guys. Let's go do a boss.
Just run!
Yeah, let's do a boss.
Okay. There's where the footsteps were.
Ooh. Oh, I guess that's right. Good thing I got loads of magic. Is that Jim Sterling?
I don't know.
Oh, textures on them. Okay.
Oh, frame rate.
Oh.
It seems to have cleared up a little.
Yeah, better than last time.
Can you just run straight through the fog on that side?
No, that's just...
She just turned into me and just be a total pussy. What if I could just run from everything?
That's how I've been dealing with some areas in... Well, all these games, actually, but especially...
But in three.
Especially three.
Whoa. Nice.
Ooh. Oh, I guess I can just kick him off. Ooh. Yeah, even like this type of boss fight is in each of the games. There's always like a boss with things firing at you.
A massive man.
Yes. Always shooting at you from above. And those.
You want a magic in then?
Is the late moongrass the stuff that heals everything?
No, that was the dark moongrass.
Okay.
Late moongrass might be for poison? I can't remember.
Okay. Sure. Oh, I got clipped by that magic.
Yeah, you got...
Gotta get behind this pillar. Go ahead and super. Oh,
oh
fuck.
Shit.
Fuck that.
Go get the other guy.
Yeah, I'll get him. Hey, buddy.
I think you're alright when you're on the battlements proper, it's just when you're up at the edge that you can get.
Can I? I can. Well, I guess we're doing this now.
Missed entirely.
Yeah.
Now. Nope.
Did that just not...
Might be his shield, yeah.
Did it not reach him?
Well? I have no idea.
The arranged thing. I don't really want to go toe-to-toe with him, but I might have to. Oh, there's more. Oh.
Might be able to get
that's
him from here.
Him.
Yeah.
Are there any more enemies about? Oh, is that an item? Hello. You're alright. You'll get your turn, big guy. By which I mean you'll probably murder me as soon as I come near you. You bastard. Alright. Alright. Have at you.
See, I don't think you need to go down this far, but maybe you do. Yeah,
oh,
it's the shield that's blocking. And it is the shield that's blocking, so I think it's you can do it from up, just maybe not quite as high up as we were before.
Yeah. Just want to time it so that he's throwing a thing when
I can't remember how I
hit me.
How I did this with
Oh, he's down there.
Nope.
Oh god, he's actually destroying the okay. There's a fucking enemy down there that, like, shoots shit.
That one there.
Yeah.
Yep.
I want to deal with him, but he's been a douchebag.
Now.
I want to deal with that guy before I...
Okay.
Trigger him in to do this. Whoa!
Jesus fucking Christ.
That is no good.
Flee!
Nah, that's fine. Alright.
He's going to do it again.
Yeah. Hopefully he's doing a sweeping attack, which means you won't catch me. Oh. Yeah. Not sure how I'll deal with this guy, other than maybe just get behind him. But I want to kill that... Okay. Okay. I think it's just
you and him
now. Okay, I'm going to equip the...
You could try using the bow that we got.
Ooh, I don't know if I can equip it. This is pretty safe. Ooh.
Just if it is a range thing, the bow would probably have better range.
Yeah. Well, what better time to fiddle around with our inventory? Can we wield it?
No.
No, okay. Let's not mess around with that.
All right.
Okay. All right, buddy. Just get by your feet. Ooh.
Now.
Yeah. Oh, you can target different bits of him. Oh, and we do not completely block that damage.
That is not surprising.
Well, normally with 100% block... You can block all physical damage, but I guess there's an element of, like... Okay, let's go for his feet, I guess. Trying to figure out how to best get him. Oh. Ooh. He's a bit of a nasty bastard. Oh, this guy's gonna poke me. Oh, he missed. Yeah, it is. That was lucky. Oh, that does nothing at all.
The magic wasn't doing a lot of damage either, though.
No, it was doing more than that, though.
It seems to... Also, the back of his foot looks like it's leaking stuff, so maybe keep focusing on the same foot.
Yeah.
I don't remember how I did this, because I got past it, and I've... Because I was a fairly, like, plate mail, sword and shield knight.
Yeah, well, I think probably slashing damage does, like, barely anything to him with our, like... Sadly, we've got a scimitar, so that's not great for targeting that. So I think if we have something like a mace, it would be much easier. Huh. Actually, it's quite easy to... Okay, that did... Did he... On his foot!
You can't get his other foot, it's his back foot, isn't it? And it seems to not be letting you target it.
Come on, do your soul spear. Okay. Alright, that looks like it's making some headway. If I can just trigger him to keep doing that. Come on. I think maybe... Yeah, I did everything to that back foot. Come on. Do your soul spear. Or just stay there. There's a good lad. Okay. Alright, do that again, please. Excellent. Looks like that's... Ooh!
Knocked him down.
Well, that's that. I guess we do this again. Oh, his feet are better. Okay.
Yeah, so.
Alright. Well, I guess we're doing this then.
Yeah, take out the feet.
Ooh.
Oh, nice.
Stand here then.
You were doing more damage when you were aiming at his head when he was on the floor.
Oh, of course. Yeah. Or his dick.
Well, I mean, you were aiming at his head. It might have been hitting his dick.
Mm. All right.
I thought you were going to get hit by that one then. I was worried.
Not quite. And again. Go on. I can roll, like, really, like, really right late, and it's second. Fine. Okay, we got this. Pew! Dunzo.
Oh,
guess we're human again. Very good. A power that's beyond my own imagination.
You don't know what I can imagine. You don't know me.
You don't know,
you know
me.
Where I've been through, where I come from.
Which? Who is that again?
I don't remember.
I'm pretty sure it was from America's Next Top Model. Let's go spend some souls.
Yeah, we've got 10k.
That's at least a little bit of damage, magic, health.
Damage, magic, health.
You know. The best of stats. She's this girl.
Thou seeketh soul power doth then touch. Soul of the mind keeps
right.
Life's ether. Soul of the lost.
So we can probably get nearly 10 levels out of this. Feels like.
Yeah.
So let's go for some intelligence. Ooh, we can carry an extra spell now. So if we can find someone that can teach us a new spell, that'd be nice. A bit more health. So I pump an extra one into magic, and we can get one more level. So what do you reckon?
What does luck actually do? Because that's our lowest stat.
Better drop rate.
Drop rates.
Yeah.
Do we think we? Is it worth doing that?
Sure, let's...
Making that slightly better.
Let's occasionally... Like, every time we do one of these runs where we're just beating a boss and we're leveling up a bunch, maybe remember to pop one into luck until we get to maybe 10 or something.
Yeah.
So we got a nice thing to be going on.
It's all a travesty, if you ask him.
We want someone who can teach us magics.
don't think we've met anyone yet.
No.
There's old Octavo again.
Here in hey, buddy. Voluntaria,
we speak of the legend of the two swords and the last hero. The two swords are Demon Brandt and Soulbrandt. One sword banishes that which befalls.
What about Rembrandt? Is he the secret third? Banishes man the himself. He left so that he could inspire people to make friends.
Rembrandt is the last hero, that's why the swords are called Brandt.
Founder of Boletaria and protector of the two swords. Of course, but in the dark state of our land.
All right, buddy. You sure like to talk and not listen, don't you?
He's telling us about the law. I like law.
Ooh, look at this. I think it's because we're human. It's like morphing the, this is the seal for the old one. Who slumbers.
Was it not doing that before?
No, it doesn't do that when you're a soul. Alright, did we... go back to the Tower Knight, I guess? That's a Game of Thrones looking motherfucker.
It's that broody guy again. Lord Riddell.
Lord Riddell. Alright, so we've got another fog gate to pass through. It'd be great if we could get just another fucking boss. Ooh, a thick color smog follows you back. Oh, okay.
Can't do that.
Ah, I guess we're going somewhere else. Well then, where would you like to go next, Ben?
Just go through the next arch, don't I guess?
Sure.
So just go up the steps a bit?
Yeah, there's also one over there, but...
Nah, I'd do the Burrow King.
The Burrow King.
Dwarves!
Dwarves? Fuck yeah! Or I hope these dwarves are Scottish. Ooh, do they have grayscale?
He does look a bit lizardy.
Hmm.
Blacksmith Ed and Baldwin.
Hmm. Ooh, okay. Very nice. Nice locale. Alrighty then. Someone's working at the... Ooh, hello.
Hello there, souls. Souls. I trade fine goods for souls.
Well, okay.
Filthy man.
Filthy, is that his name?
Yeah. We can't afford Ed's grindstone.
No. Is Ed the name of our blacksmith, or the blacksmiths who are here? Were on the...
I thought our blacksmith was Baldwin.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, he sells sharp stone. That's for upgrading our bullshit.
Let's get a pickaxe and do some digging. Take up a career as a miner.
It's always meant for combat, but the hard protrusion can be used like a rapier. Wait, what? Really? Can you use a pickaxe like a rapier?
Apparently so.
It's not whippy enough, is it? Don't you? Alright. Watch out. Alright, I'll not go there yet. Someone is just... I want to be resurrected. I want an... unknown hero's soul. Oh yeah, I forgot we got some souls we could have popped and maybe get another level up, but at least they're like bankable souls, just in case we need to buy something. Ooh, someone is throwing rocks down. I don't think they want to play.
They should want to play, though. Why don't they want to play? Mean.
Throw at the same time, please. Oh. I threw them at the same time a minute ago. Oh. Okay.
There you go.
Close enough. Oh, really? That went funny. Ooh, hello. What have we got here?
You know, you could probably just hit that cart and it would break.
Of course. I'm just
instead of rolling.
Sticky white stuff.
Mmm.
Why would you're exploring this motherfucking fantasy world and you pick up a thing and you're like, oh, it's sticky white stuff, I guess. And then you make the active decision to like pick it up and fucking walk away with it.
Well, have a look in the inventory. Maybe it says more about it.
Maybe I shouldn't be standing in here, just in case. Sticky white stuff. Apply to right hand weapon to enchant. So that gives us magic damage on our attacks, I think.
Cool.
So if you're a melee build and something super weak to magic, yeah, you can exploit that.
Could you not have turned that dial back in there?
That. Ooh, I did not see that.
Handle, not dial. There we go.
Oh. Gesture?
You can also gesture, apparently.
How do you gesture? How do I do that?
I don't know. Okay.
Get
on the lift.
That's just a continual lift. Ah, lovely. Lovely, lovely place.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, that was a little close for comfort.
What just happened? There's something behind you.
Something not great.
Beware of spell users ahead.
How do I rate these?
I don't know.
Hey!
Oh, it's that guy.
Oh, it's Jim Sterling.
Okay.
Pyromancer.
That's a problem.
Yeah. That's okay.
Oh,
it's like a flash thing. Is he healing himself? Oh, he's burnt himself. Well, luckily, he's pretty sedentary.
Well, he is Jim Sterling.
Jim Sterling's a very busy man.
Very busy, but that doesn't necessarily mean very active. They're very different things.
Yeah, I suppose.
I wonder if he ever got his Boglin.
Boglin Watch 2016.
I don't like those things.
No, me neither. They look kind of like a caricature of the less fortunately brained.
They look like troglodytes, is what you're saying.
Yes.
Oh, they're scaly as well.
Oh, they got grayscale.
Which is why they're fairly resistant to your physical attacks.
Oh yeah, I guess. They got some natural...
Just try magic on one.
Ooh. Wait, what? Ooh. I did a funny... Oh, he's picked up his mate.
Oh.
Ooh.
Big axe.
Nice if you were a strength build. Okay. Renowned soldier's soul? Is that all? I guess we're done here.
Go further up.
I think it just goes down again.
Go up. Okay, it does just go down again.
Also, only my shadow is on there, not the shadow of this thing I'm on. There'll be something down here. There'll be something down here.
Nope. Yep.
Oh, fuck it. Stone of Ephemeral Eyes.
Nice. Read that message and then work out how to rate it while you're, like, there's
Ooh,
nothing around.
Good point. Weak guy.
Looks it. Dead level of weak. Try pressing select while it's on.
I don't know.
Because it's select to write stuff, so... But
no, nothing.
Weird. Maybe move off it and then try pressing select instead of X on it. recommend message.
Oh, that's nice and intuitive. Fucking hell. Right. Pick me up. Away.
Could you not have walked up that incline? I think there's stuff under there. Under that bridge.
Should I just ride it down again?
I don't know, it's up to you.
Yeah, I'll move on. If I die, we can check it out. Well, this looks like it's rife for hiding suspiciously hidden enemies. Oh, there's some shining eyes.
Yeah.
That's like Gollum in the book of The Hobbit. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, that's way faster.
Much weaker to magic than they are to swords.
Well, that's good for us.
As a royalman, with both magic and swords.
Yes. For magic is the purview of royalty.
Exactly.
Did you ever read? There was a short series from Vertigo called, I think it was called Royals, Masters of War.
No.
Don't bother with slash attacks. I recommend that message. So the idea of this thing is like the higher, I think it's like basically the higher bloodlines have superpowers.
Yeah, I've read fantasy novels with similar.
Yeah.
Things, but who wrote it? Or did art?
I can't remember either. I don't think it's anyone I've ever read before.
Wait,
I read it, but it was
very good.
I have
the internet.
You do have the internet. Magic box to all of the human knowledge and also whatever WikiLeaks has unearthed. Ooh!
Well, that comes under human knowledge. But also pornography, which isn't knowledge.
Fucking. Nope, nope.
Oh,
nope,
shit, nope, shit, nope, shit. Fuck.
Oh, dear.
Ah.
I didn't see the Jim Sterling out of sight.
That's fair enough. I will probably do badly. Old King Doran.
He doesn't look that old. He looks pretty nice. I guess he might be up behind the mask. Right. Royals, Masters of War.
So that's the filthy man. That's where the stone throwers are. What's down here? Oh.
That's probably a shortcut that you unlock later on.
I believe it is. So I'm having a memory. Hi!
Oh, before I said wanting resurrection and it was much sadder. it is by Rob Williams, apparently.
What else has he done?
I don't know. I will Google him. Rob Williams comics. Oh, he's even got a Wikipedia page, making it nice and easy for us. Apparently, he's worked for 2000 AD.
Okay. So he's British, in other words.
Yes. He wrote a book called Class War, except the two S's are dollar signs instead of S's. Which is nice and pithy. And he wrote something in Judge Dredd magazine.
Okay, so
some Star Wars things. Bit of Wolverine. Bit of Judge Dredd as well.
Like, nothing super notable. I feel like I might have heard of Class War, but it is also called Class War, which is just a term.
Yeah. You may have heard of the concept of Class War.
Well, I definitely have heard of the concept of Class War. Why isn't this not... There we go.
There was some sort of weird clipping, I think. Those things do make me feel a little uncomfortable.
It's their kind of lurching movement. I don't like it.
Yeah. They're like... Do they have an overbite or an underbite? Either way, they have a bite, and I don't like it. Ooh, nice.
Well, everyone has a bite.
Yeah, but like...
I hate wood! Fuck wood!
Nice. I don't know what Spiderstone does, but I imagine it's one of our upgrade paths. perhaps if you apply poison to your weapon? Yeah, it'll be on here.
Shard of fabric-like transparent ore.
Press square.
Mainly used to enhance bows.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Grindstone for bows.
Yes.
Right. Is this where the pyromancer was through here?
Yes.
Oh, also, and dogs.
Oh, the dogs are just out. Who let the dogs out?
Don't reference that.
Yeah, I did not know that that was a song about ugly women until...
Well, also, boo to that reference, just as a reference.
Or just any time dogs are around.
Yeah. I petered out.
Just leisurely. It's all a leisurely cast-a-thon until someone sets you on fire and makes dogs kill you.
So I'm not really coming out of this corridor until I've dealt with as much as I can. Is he just around there to the left?
I think he's over, like, over on the other side of the room. Like, perhaps hidden behind one of the walls or something, but I don't know. Oh, wait, there's a shadow, look. Left.
Ah!
Also dogs. You can defeat them. You can do it, you have the power.
I know, but I also have the panic.
You can also just run away from them until they forget you.
I'm quite annoyed that didn't hit.
Yeah. Nice. You got him. Nice one. Wonderful.
Now, where were we? There he is in there, isn't he?
I can't see him.
Just through that little gate there. You can just see a flash of something.
Oh, right. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, sometimes you look for the... Also, there's someone, like, left...
Yeah, there's a shadow, but it's coming from...
Which means they're above you, I think? They might drop down or something.
Yeah. Just
pick up our souls. There he is. He's not quite cottoned onto it yet. Pew. Yeah. Do you know what these guys need? These guys need a union.
Whoops. Nope.
Oh, fuck, that tracks you a little bit as well, I think. Yeah, it seems to bend. Oh. Yeah, he's got a real... He doesn't really stagger.
Ah! He does laugh, though.
Alright, you dickhead. Oh god, there's another one. Oh no. Yeah,
where did that...
He's up there. Right. Well, fantastic. If you stay to the right of the doorway instead of the left, he can't hit you.
Are you sure about that?
Yes. Well, the guy up there can't hit you. This guy.
Now
he's got another hit or two in him.
Yeah.
And one more. Spam it. Rollies.
I couldn't roll while I was hitting it.
Yeah, sure.
Burn through some grass. Oh.
Well, hello. Oh, he's a little bit more resistant than normal. There might be someone behind you as well. Oh, I guess not. That might be a better way to go. In fact, it looks like the only way to go. Ooh, clear stone. So much stone here. I mean, it is a quarry, so... But there's also... Is that wood?
Huh. It is. And I hate it.
Not that. The chunks of wood down on the left. Yeah, here.
Yeah, but you probably need wood to fuel for the furnaces.
Ah, sure. But coal?
Coal on its own is just going to smoulder, though, isn't it?
We just need wood to start the fire and then coal to maintain it.
I don't know. Billy Joel didn't start the fire, that's all I know.
Excellent.
Not at all excellent.
Ooh, he's a little bit more...
Yeah, these pickaxe ones, slightly better.
Very nice.
The camera doesn't really like being in this tunnel.
No, the camera doesn't like being stressed in any way, I don't think.
Okay. That was bad.
That's fine. Pop a heal. Yay! Sorry, buddy. I know you just want a union.
I don't approve of unions. I'm royalty.
Oh, you don't have to be...
I'm royalty.
Just because you're royalty, you don't have to have those views. It looks like this is just here to hint at something in the other side of this room. Just be an item or something.
Yeah.
Probably someone to the right. Oh, I guess not.
Bit more grass.
Yeah.
For when our cat needs to throw up.
Sounds pretty horrific. I would hate being a cat.
Well, no, it's just what they do when they're sick. Dogs do it too, I think. They eat grass to make themselves throw up. Because their stomach can't process it. It's just like sticking fingers down your throat, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess. Except it's grass. Is that, that's a pyromancer, isn't it?
It's probably not as bad for your esophagus, to be honest.
Maybe
target him.
Yep.
Just keep moving. Ow!
Fuck.
You burnt my bottom. I'm hiding behind this.
This fire will protect me from that fire. You can probably just sprint up, grab that thing, and then fuck off.
I want to kill him.
Okay.
I don't like him.
You don't like you either.
Okay.
Oh.
What a dick.
Well. Oh, well, you know. Items, though. What's behind you? Some little steps here.
Yeah. I can get back up.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh.
They won't aggro if you don't attack them.
I hate them.
Oh.
Matt, it's like you don't understand.
He's got some glowing eyes.
He does.
Oh, now they've all aggroed.
I didn't need to do that. I just did it.
Well, okay. Excellent.
Now, which way do we want to go?
Up, I guess. Left and up.
Oh.
Oh. Ah, they fell down from over yonder. Ooh, it's got an item. Be some sharp stone or something. Clear stone. Very nice. You can... There was more up there, I think.
There was. I just was...
You were just bored.
I was just having a look. Oh, I didn't... Yeah, I didn't realise dropping down. Yeah.
That's staffed. Okay, you can go back up.
Yeah.
There was the little walkway back there, look.
Where am I going?
No, go back through the door.
Okay.
And on your left in the corner.
All right.
There.
Yes.
Tiny, tiny little thing. Strewn with the bodies of the lower classes.
The Morlocks.
The mutants.
Well, not just regular mutants. Mutants that are... live underground and all that.
The more visible mutants.
Storm is the king of them. or leader, but king sounds funnier.
Really?
Yeah.
I should probably read more of that era of X-Men. I don't think you can even aim at him from here.
Oh no, I couldn't, could I? So I can't get across.
He's a big trolling trollman. Was there anything in the back corner?
I'll go back and check.
No.
No.
I saw a glow, but I guess it was just that.
Just torchlight.
Yeah. Running. Running.
Yeah, but I can't get through here.
A quantum conundrum.
So I might try and kill him.
Stand behind this pillar. And... shit.
Stop giggling!
Yeah, wait for him to throw a thing and then do it. Oh, he might fall off. Very nice. Oh, you can still get him, I think. I hope. Yes!
He's got
items. Away with you, sir.
I want his item.
You can drop down there. From here. If you look over the edge, yeah, you can drop right.
Yeah.
There are some enemies that you...
I also want to know how to get across there. Can
well... I? Wait, no, there was a walkway, I think. I think it was a very thin...
Oh, lost a little bit of health, too.
Yeah. If you hit B when you land, you can normally roll...
I hit circle when I landed, but I might not have timed it right. You and your B. This is no B country.
Me and my... The Xbox has a notably superior controller. Notably superior. Not for fighting games, I'll grant you.
I do like the 360 controller better, actually. But I like the PS3 controller too, so I'm not gonna... Plus, the DualShock was the first controller to get... controllers for polygonal graphics, right? So Sony gets some credit for that.
Yes. Oh yeah, totally. But that was... PS1, right? So
yes, not the launch of the PS1. They didn't start with the DualShock.
Yeah. If you look up to the area between where you were and where the fat guy was...
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a very thin line that you can walk across. Not ideal if there's someone throwing fire at you, but, you know. Yes! Ooh, I wonder if weak against thrust damage, then. In which case, the rapier might be a good choice for this area. Ooh, there's also a guy here.
Oh, yeah.
He's not aggroing, though. Yes!
He may not be aggroing, but he has souls, and I want them. Not a lot of souls, admittedly, but I still want them. Means I'm cruel. Yeah, it is. I just thought I'd seen something in over there, and I didn't.
Okay.
Where are we?
Oh, I guess we're on a different area. Okay, just go back to the bottom and run up again.
I'm just gonna have a look across again.
Yeah.
Nope.
Okay. Just left here.
Oh, yeah. It's in
and
here.
Then immediately
and then
right.
Through the tiny door and up and the staircase is death.
Annoyingly circuitous hallways.
And I went through all of those. And I took the thing off the body. Ahead.
Then up again.
Yep.
Yes. Relax. Take it easy. This is a completely normally widthed bridge. There you go. My lying helped. Alright, yeah, so I guess pierce attacks are good against these guys, which I guess means rapier is good here. Do me a favour just to assuage me. Can you just strike both of those walls there? Both halves of that wall.
Nope.
Maybe just this one. Okay. Sometimes there are illusory walls, and if you strike them with your blade, you...
So I want to be up there?
Well, that's where we got to. And then we couldn't get through that door, so I guess we have to find something that will open that door.
Should I switch to the rapier as well? Oh, shit.
No, that's okay. Didn't lose much health.
Yeah, it's just annoying.
If you want to switch to the rapier, give it a shot. Can't hurt.
Oh, no, that's the wrong thing.
Do I need to go all the way back down? Yeah. Again? You just drop down from here and roll on your landing if you can. It can be real hard to...
Rolling immediately after landing is amusing. Oh!
like you're trying to make up for it. I do quite like that mechanic. Kind of makes you feel like you're actually one of those parkour people who like lands very lightly on their ankles and then sort of
immediately into a roll. Yeah, it works. It's using the momentum, changing the downward momentum into forward momentum.
Yeah. I used to be like, I was really amazed by that first time when I was watching
jab.
Yeah, shield up jabs. When I was watching, I think Top Gear was what awoke me to it.
What, where they did the...
They raced against parkour guys in a city, and they did the thing where, you know, those the escalators in like a shopping centre, and they like jumped from the ledge at the top of that all the way to the bottom, and it was like a Shane McMahon thing. Like,
I think those guys do much more ridiculous stuff than Shane McMahon. Shane McMahon just jumps off things that are very high.
Yeah, and then lands and then doesn't have to wrestle for years.
I mean, he also, like, coast to coast is impressive just how far he can jump from one corner of the ring to the other.
Was there anything down over there? So if you drop down over the other side?
I can't.
No, you can drop down. No, I mean here.
I've already dropped down there.
Was there anything there?
I don't know.
Let's check it out, because otherwise we've exhausted this room. We'll have to go back.
Well, that's why I was going to look around that way, because we've dropped down around there a bunch of times. Gesticulating with my hands is not actually helpful. We're not in this space. What does that say?
If you jump down from here, you'll land on things. Excellent.
Great.
Where do we go?
There's a lever down there.
Ah.
So we do need to be down there.
Okay. No tripsies. So if you can roll onto those boxes, maybe.
That's the idea. Yeah.
Yeah, it's okay. Fall damage is a joke in this game, so... It's not a very funny joke.
Thanks.
To be fair, it is a bit of a drab environment, and that would probably, like, merge into the background for lots of people anyway.
I need to recommend that message.
Just appraisals, 5 billion. Oh, there's no one! What? Oh, with a first.
Now there's one person.
Oh, he's
knocking
to the beat. Ooh. He is way lighter in death than he was in life.
Right, so I'll go back up.
Is there anything over there? Because I think you fell down. Is there anything in that corner?
Which corner?
The corner you were heading towards before you turned.
There is a bloodstain.
And
some
a message.
Some of my most hated wood. You're right, it's a message, not a bloodstain. Okay. It's grindstone.
Well, okay then. Well. Let's. Again, because this is a confusingly laid out area, drop down to the bottom and then run up to the top.
The gate
again.
Just went up, didn't it?
Yeah, so you have to drop down to the bottom so you can get up to the top again. Yeah, just here, look behind you.
Yeah, I'm just. One more scout about.
Ooh. Wait, did I just hear the gate close again? Because
there's a constant rumbling noise.
That I just heard like a...
Yeah, I heard that, but I mean, I think it was just...
He's hanging out.
We'll see if the gate did close again. Maybe it's a timed thing, but...
That would be annoying if so.
Yeah, because I can hear it here as well.
Oh, it's doing it again.
So I think
okay.
It's one of the lifts again.
Okay. It's just an ambient noise. Left and up.
Yeah. Thought I saw something move.
Was it fire?
Fire.
Fire rage.
Yeah, it's the...
Oh, right, okay. Oh, wait, there's like a lift.
Windmill.
Ooh. Is there a boss here? Let's play the guessing game.
Said use
I don't think there is.
Pierce attacks on the next enemy.
So. I think...
Oh!
Oh, there's a fire lizard.
Salamander.
Yeah.
Not to be confused with the group that tried to bring down the witches and are associated with the Order of the Flaming Rose.
I am not aware of this. Yeah, it's doing the right job. Why is it... It's not aiming right, is it?
That's really weird.
Oh, God. It's not making any noises. It's really weird. Circle around it. There you go. Poke its belly.
Yeah.
It looks like a Zelda enemy.
Yeah, that was odd.
Yeah, it wasn't making any noises, which was very bizarre.
Ooh. Shard of Meltstone.
Ooh, probably means we can get fire weapons.
Which will be useful.
Yes.
When everybody isn't made of fire.
Yeah.
I hate wood.
But you love fire.
I'm indifferent to fire.
I like fire. I like fire okay. I'm a big fan of our mana regeneration ring.
Yeah, it's great. It's the best.
It's the best.
I love mana regeneration. It's the best.
People try and make me feel stupid for liking it.
That ring with all the fireworks and the pageantry.
It's fake. Yeah, it's fake. It's a fucking video game.
Made out of magic. Magic isn't real.
What kind of psychopath would I have to be? stop riffing off Ron Funches. Ooh. Interesting decor choice with the redstone floor. There's some golems over there. Ooh. Yes. Yes.
That's much easier than jabbing
them. That's much easier.
Die, salamanders, die. Oh, I wasn't targeting them.
I think they probably will jump... fall into the pit... that's probably there to stop us from doing that. Oh, I guess not.
I can shoot through the barrier. I just have to hit the edge.
They're here to make it harder to do that.
There
Yay.
We go.
Yay! Oh, Christ, there might be one above you.
I'm trying not to walk through yet.
This game's approximation of shadows is interesting. Ooh, Dragonstone. Oh. Can you make weapons dragon? Can you do dragon damage to things? Like in Pokemon? Which doesn't make sense, because dragon isn't an element.
But it is a damage.
It might be worth just leaving it. It's not...
I want it to die.
Yeah, but we... Magic, Ben. Magic is very useful. It's a precious resource. It's like natural gas. Oil.
I produce natural gas all the time. That's such a dumb joke. Okay.
I believe...
Farewell! Yeah, fuck you.
There's probably an item you can get that lets you like heavily resist fire damage or something.
These guys all have...
Red hot pokers.
Yeah, I don't like the look of those at all. Fuck you.
It's alright. Don't let them see your butt.
Oh, that guy burnt my butt before. That was horrible.
What?
Earlier, when Jim Sterling burnt my butt.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Who's got a big wacky hammer? Yeah, good for him. Good for him.
Well, that took
a... If you do a right, a strong attack. Pokey.
Yeah, that's funny.
I do like the way he just kind of, like, seemed to gently poke them to death. Yeah. Try out this fog wall. What do you want to... there should be some misdirection where, like...
What was the thing...
What? Well, it's forward and right. Forward and light attack.
That's it.
Try it with forward and heavy attack. Should do a... Yeah. Oh, there's an enemy down and to the right, I think. I saw some eyes.
Yeah.
That looks like it might be stairs to a boss fight.
It does.
Is it? Do you remember?
I don't know. I don't...
Damn it.
I don't know if I did... Some of this is familiar and some of this isn't, so I don't know.
That goes to the left as well.
Yeah.
Oh, he looks like he's aggroing. Oh, no, he's not. He's just gathering. Yes. Log, indeed. Do a... Imagine this area is pretty good for farming whatever you need to upgrade things.
Yeah. Yeah. We've got a decent amount of souls from it as well, so...
Ooh.
Could totally grind out some levels in this area.
I wonder if they only dropped them on the... there was some stuff on the outside.
Yeah, I just thought I'd seen something that I'd missed, but I didn't.
I keep thinking that torches are items on higher levels. There might be some sort of crazy ambush here, so... At least read that message.
There's a lever ahead.
Oh, down there.
Yeah.
Oh, that'll be the shortcut.
Probably.
Excellent. And there's an item down there as well, which I guess we can get.
There's something there as well.
Oh, hooray.
And there's some of those doodads over there.
Yeah. There are some hints of the, like, heavily interconnected worlds that that Dark Souls was, like, really, really good at doing. Woo! God.
Oof. I was a bit worried for a second there. Should I get on one of these and go down and see...
Yeah. Why not?
Go back to the Nexus, or should I go back for the boss?
Yeah, let's get a couple level ups out of that.
Not what I meant to do.
That's okay.
It's still circle.
Yeah, but it's...
I'm just gonna go and get a
drink. You're under stress, you go to the the most familiar thing. Well. Up those souls. Is it just here? Yeah, I suppose it is. God, I love unlocking. I picked that up on the way down. Love unlocking shortcuts in these games.
Hey, look, you didn't fall to your death.
I nearly did, though.
It's not the easiest way to get around.
Yeah, well, I think stepping onto it as it goes down is kind of...
Tricky.
Tricky, yeah. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh! A blacksmith. I'll try and... I'll just ride it up and go down again.
Yeah.
He might be able to do cool things. Although,
Yeah, just step off when you're there.
Step off. Well, all right then. Hey, buddy.
I haven't seen you around these parts.
Your voice does not match your body.
You need a blacksmith? Show me some coin.
That's, I think I said that last time. Because he's in the Nexus as well.
Oh, he's a different guy in the Nexus. This
it's is, the same.
This is Blacksmith Ed.
It's the same character model and voice, though, I'm pretty sure.
Well, it's at least a similar one. Okay, so...
You should have a look at what needs to be repaired as well, just in case.
Okay, I'll do repair first, because that's pretty important.
I'm always paranoid about repairing things.
Yeah, especially in a game such as Demon's Souls.
Do you want to upgrade the rapier as well, then?
Yeah, let's get that.
Or should we upgrade...
We have 12 sharpstone, we got plenty.
What does upgrading our... Can we upgrade our wand? I've forgotten what it's actually called.
No, you can't. That was introduced in Dark Souls 2, I think. Yeah.
What about our buckler? Can we upgrade that? Or do we want to wait until we get a different shield?
I think we're okay right now. Let's see about getting... We've got 10. Should I make our lives a little bit easier and upgrade the scimitar and the rapier?
Yeah.
So we got two pretty decent swords.
So we've got stabbing and slashing damage.
Yeah.
Piercing. Piercing, that's the word.
Yeah. It'd be nice if we could have something that was quite an easy to wield, like bludgeoning weapon as well, but does this do things?
It does, but it's already activated.
Yeah. I guess you can get here before then.
Possibly.
Must be a way of...
Doesn't look like it, does it?
Mm. Oh, very nice. Cure. Status, souls required. Is there a souls required to level up thing? I don't see it. Yeah, they have gradually improved the...
Making the menus make sense.
Yes. Like, at all.
Instead of just being like, I don't know, do whatever.
Many people have died here. Oh, I guess we could have rolled under there and gotten down.
Oh, yeah.
Although
yeah,
that might
have
been a fatal roll.
What does the message say?
Oh.
Watch out. Okay. Great.
Yeah, thanks.
So, is the archstone around here, then?
Yeah, it's down here.
So, are we going back to the Nexus?
Yeah, let's just, if we can get one level, maybe pop something into...
Yeah, just pop it in your butthole.
Just pop it in the butt. Pop it in the booty. Magic? Slightly better magic?
Yeah.
It's doing a lot of favours for us.
If we can have more mana so we don't run out, or do we want... Because I don't think the actual damage of the magic attack needs to be increased right now.
No, I do like being OP. MP. Ooh. It's 127.
We don't have enough souls.
We don't have enough souls to level up. Okay. Well. Oh, well.
We would have done if we hadn't upgraded weapons, but that's alright.
I think that was probably still the intelligent thing to do.
But yeah, you could easily... That area seems like you could easily grind out a bunch of souls if you wanted to.
Yeah. Or at least sharpstone for late game. Unless I have a slight suspicion that they might just be giving you loads of sharpstone because it's our first time there, rather than...
You think they might stop dropping items if you go back and try and grind it?
Possibly. Although regular enemies dropping items like that does tend to be on the, like, on the random number generator, so...
Yeah, and they're in the mine. It's probably just programmed to be like, this is a place where these exist.
This guy.
Yeah, rate that message.
A lovely rating. No! Ugh.
Right. Ice these fools. Oh, you didn't quite get behind enough.
No, I wanted to see what a strong attack would do to him.
Ah, okay.
Oh, you got a wig back. A wig backy hammer? A big wacky hammer. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Ooh. You're a strong boy, aren't you?
Took a lot of strength and a little bit of health. Turns out the hammer, while admittedly big, is maybe not as wacky as you thought.
It's very wacky, just not...
I mean, it does whack things, so it is accurate that it's wacky, but maybe not wacky in the sense of goofy or silly.
A hot poker. I'm gonna ice these fools from afar.
Oh,
that didn't quite get it. Interesting. I wonder why that is.
That's a very long poker.
It is.
That's not a poker, actually. It's a sword. It is a heated up sword.
Oh.
Because they've got...
Why are these killing them?
Because they've got a cross guard.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Huh. Oh, this guy didn't aggro.
Oh, he turned around.
Pokey, pokey, poke. Okay, has anyone left any notes to help out here? Escape route ahead. Do you know what? I'm going to recommend that. Some of these people aren't getting their fine work recognised. Is it boss time?
Well, I think it's probably due to the nature of a lot less people playing this game at the moment.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Than at the time.
This is really annoying me. Why isn't it killing them in one anymore?
I don't know. It didn't kill everybody in one last time. There were some people that it was and some that it wasn't.
I seem to remember you knocking those fools out from...
Yeah.
Because their guards were down. Well, gently poking you to death.
I mean, not that gently.
Well, you know.
It's a pointy object piercing their flesh. Nope.
No, gentle.
Nope. 350 people have rated that. Fuck you!
It's like upvoting something on the front page of Reddit.
It's like going please upvote and then getting upvotes. It's fucking what was the glowy mouse all about?
It was a crystal lizard.
Okay.
Those things give you historically they give you shards to upgrade your weapons and
I mean this is the most historical
ones.
Of the Fuck. Shit. Oh.
Well,
it's alright, you're on the other side of that fence now.
Yeah, yeah, I am. I just wanted that item. I guess you should. I should have. Oh, it's down here. Okay, it's not too far.
Yeah, I think, at least in this, the rolling to. Words.
Negate. Full damage.
Yeah, is really narrow window of opportunity that you have to hit exactly as you land. You can't just hit it as you're falling.
Yeah, there are some like parrying, such as I've tried to do it, has been.
Oh, parrying is really hard in this game.
It's pretty difficult to get the timing right, at least to learn how to get the timing right.
I'm no good at it in this, at least. I think I was better at it in what I've played of Demon's Souls.
Oh.
You can't get there now.
Can we run and jump?
No.
Okay. It used to be... So in Dark Souls, it used to be that you hold down circle or B to run, and then you tap it again to jump. But they changed
That was unwieldy. Introduced after this.
Yeah,
anyway,
yeah.
Though.
But they've changed it recently, or since 2, they changed it so that you...
Oh,
I don't think they can quite reach me. You big dummy.
I can't remember.
Is that somewhere I can walk?
I think it is, but deal with the enemies first.
Yeah. Oh, they can't. Right. Aggro! Please? Ooh. to me, my aggro. It's better.
It does seem to be consistently not killing them in one now. It's odd.
Yeah. Odd. Like maybe it is just that these guys in this area are a little bit more hardy. Maybe we've changed world tendency since dying here, so that it's
doing
we're doing
slightly
less
damage.
Yeah.
That
might be it, because I think a world tendency is loaded when you enter a place. But that becomes a problem because when you come back later on.
Okay, because we went to the Nexus and then came back, so that wouldn't. Yeah, if that's. Oh. But killed him in one, but not him.
Okay. Well, wasn't that a jolly old bit of fun?
Right, are you going to see if you can walk across that thing back that way?
Yeah.
Although, get that item first.
Check this out first. Seems to be some sort of lever. Steel shield. Might be a bit too heavy for us to.
Do you want to have a look at it?
I'm afraid that might fall. I'm going to have a look over. Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot heavier.
Yeah, 6.0. What's our current equip load? This is such an unwieldy thing to look at.
I don't know what these menus mean.
Okay, equip burden, 12.5. Oh! Actually, so we can totally get that. We can totally wear that.
It's going red, though. I don't know if that...
Yeah, no, red means
just
it's worse.
Just more.
It's
okay. Do you want to equip it and see what it's like with it?
Yeah. And it looks like it's got higher everything, so...
Yeah, and if you don't like it, you can always switch back.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, okay, right. What do we need to use it?
Probably more strength.
Where's the strength?
I don't know.
Okay, we need... Oh god, I'm like looking at the symbols and trying to work out what the symbols mean on the other side. We need more... Stats needed. Oh, we need 18 strength and we have 10, so...
Yeah.
That's not very...
Not great for us.
But we'll probably move really slowly or something if we try and use it. Oh, I should look back there, shouldn't I?
You were going to try and walk along that thing and not fall into the pit of fire.
And it burns. You know what?
You're going to risk it.
I don't think that's... No.
No, I don't think.
Not meant for that pit. Okay.
I fell down a burning ring of fire.
And it burns.
You don't have to say everything like Tom DeLonge. Yeah, is that how you pronounce his name? DeLonge?
I don't think he knows. Oh, yeah.
Tom from Blink-182 and latterly Angels and Airwaves. And then Blink-182 again, I think.
That was great.
Get that item.
But, like, you were killing those in one hit before as well, so I wonder what we've... We haven't changed anything, so it must be the world... Oh.
Yeah. Oh! Bernie.
I was
Bernie Sanders.
A silly man. Physics. Oh, it's a...
Also, blocking isn't going to be great, because it still will set you on fire, so...
No, but it's... Oh, God.
Dogs.
There's a dog.
I hate dogs, and that's going to fall on your head, and there's another one there. Roll past it.
That's fine.
It's not...
I'll die.
It's not fine. It's not fine.
Oh no!
I told you it wasn't fine. Boo.
Sometimes it's a little optimism.
Mephistopheles.
Yeah, you know him. That guy we've met. Oh, he's a right laugh.
You know, Satan.
Is Mephisto a biblical demon or something?
It's a... bastardization of a Greek name for a demon that I think gets used for Satan.
Okay.
Right, where am I supposed to go?
There.
Forwards.
No, behind you.
Yes.
Yeah, good. In here.
Oh yeah, lift.
And there's a lift. This is way easier to step onto.
Don't underestimate my incompetence.
That was close. Fuck you, barrel. Fuck you specifically. We know this song and dance. He wasn't working particularly hard, he probably deserved that.
They're very tired, they don't get breaks, they don't have a union.
Yeah, well, maybe they should unionize.
Fucking Oompa Loompas. Which is what I have now decided they are.
Christ.
Well, that was
useless. These are Oompa Loompas, then Willy Wonka was far more fucked up than I ever dreamed.
You were dreaming about Willy Wonka?
Absolutely. All day and all night. I think there was a guy to the left.
There was.
Oh, but he doesn't seem to have aggroed properly.
Oh.
That was lucky. Good job. You're doing with a sword.
Good man.
Nice. I don't see in what way that is like a rapier.
You know.
You know, the rapier.
Piercing damage. I think that's the.
I guess.
Actual thing. I was gonna say something silly, but I think actually it's piercing damage.
Yeah. That would be the conceit, I guess.
Hey.
Stop being locked on.
Be stabbed.
With their weird
gawpy expressions.
Yeah. Aww. Oh, it was 2 days from retirement.
They're not good looking, like old Chumbus T. Kirk.
Like old Bumbus T. Kirk.
Bumbus, not Chumbus. So I couldn't.
Chumbus sounds like some sort of warped penis nickname.
I'm in trouble. Please fuck off.
Well, okay.
Oh, yeah. This bit.
I don't believe they can actually throw this far. I don't think they can throw as far
as... We only have one firebomb. That's very upsetting to me.
Yeah. Also, we can't throw them as far as that.
Yeah.
Oh, he must have got hit by a boulder.
By the debris.
I bet that the like enemies being like that when you kill them might be just another thing for them to like try and fuck you over, making you think that things are alive or coming back to life or something.
What, because of the physics movement?
Yeah, like the way that they almost seem, sometimes they almost seem like they're...
Well, oh, fuck you!
Me. Yeah. It's legit. They will keep throwing rocks, maybe. Nice. I highly recommend healing.
Yeah. Nope. Bugger. Oh, okay. Sorry.
That's alright.
Oh well.
That's alright. I don't think we had that many souls.
Ugh.
It's no big deal.
It's annoying is what it is.
That's okay. It'd be worse if it was like 60,000 souls or something, which...
I don't know how you could let that happen. I would be way too paranoid to be walking around with that many souls in my pocket.
Well, later on...
Mugged for my souls.
Well, like, later on, that's what, like, one...
Sure.
That's what one level up costs, so... And you get far more. You get like 1,000 souls per enemy. Ain't nobody giving a fuck.
Oh.
Oh dear. Well, that still worked somehow.
It's because he turned to the right to look for you and you were behind him.
Like a moron. Yeah.
Yeah, it was much easier when it did that last little bit of damage, wasn't it? That last like 47 damage.
Yeah.
You just like zap dead.
Like one magic level up would give us.
Probably.
Would give us like the one hit kill. I'm just gonna check because I think there's a world tendency. Yeah. So where are we? We're at
Stonefang Tunnel.
Stonefang Tunnel. We're pretty. It's. I think it's kind of grey. You see, everything else is white.
Everything else has a glow on it.
Yeah,
and that
this one's
doesn't.
A little bit dull.
I don't know. Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
This game doesn't explain its mechanics to you.
No, it doesn't. I believe that there are some extensive notes in the, like, all the manuals. Fuck you. You and your yellow eyes with your possibly higher intelligence or something. Have you been watching through any TV stuff recently?
I've been watching Knowing Me, Alan Partridge on Netflix.
Ah, yes.
Because I've been listening to the New Generation Project podcast, where they honour the heroes of Hulkamania and analyse the architects of attitude. It's a wrestling podcast about the... mid to late 90s in WWF, which is kind of a really bad era of WWF in a lot of ways.
Like,
but
what, in terms of creativeness or like just stale? Or?
It's like, so it's post Hulk Hogan and mostly post Warrior and Macho Man and those kind of really big figures. Some of like they're around for little bits of it, but
right,
it's.
Okay.
So it's not the big like spectacle bizarreness of the 80s,
right?
And it's not the great characters and like attitude of the late 90s and early 2000s. Mm. It's a lot of there are quite a lot of kind of low to mid card characters whose whole character is that they have a job, like.
Like the tax man.
Duke the Dumpster, IRS, yeah.
He looks like Bruce Campbell.
Doink the Clown.
Huh.
Making children cry, brah.
Wait, what?
that's a reference to OSW's video review podcast.
You could just cry, brah. Right. Be super...
Who else is there? I think the goon, or was there a... a goon character. I'm sure there was a hockey playing character at one point around that time. It's just a bunch of... Oh, there's like a farming tag team that can't read.
Great.
And bring actual livestock to the ring.
Excellent.
I mean, there's a lot of good stuff as well in that it's the era of Shawn Michaels and Bret Hart at being at the top of the card. The problem is, half the time when Bret Hart was champion, they didn't put him at the top of the card.
Oh, really?
It's really weird.
Huh.
And, yeah, and also like that Shawn Michaels was a massive cunt.
Right. Why? Just generally?
No, I don't want to wrestle him. No, I don't want to do that. No, I'm taking this summer off. On a lot of drugs and stuff. Just
being a real dick bag.
Yeah.
Yes. Fucking dogs.
Fucking boo. I say to these dogs. They've gone under you.
Yeah.
And now they're just trashing wood. They're trying to win me over.
Trying to win you over with their wood-hating ways. Flu-hating rapper.
But I know they don't just hate wood. They hate everything. Doesn't count hating wood when you hate everything.
Yeah. You gotta have passion about a specific thing.
Yeah.
Like anyone in anime. Fuck! They hit you through the floor. I don't know why I'm... they hit me through the floor.
Oh, shit.
Because of the way that... sometimes attacks can track through walls and stuff.
That's some bullshit.
That is some bullshit. Sometimes it's helpful, sometimes it's very not helpful.
Well, yeah, it's helpful when you can do it to someone else.
Yes. But, like, depending on the type of enemy you're fighting and...
It's still some bullshit, though.
Yeah.
Greatly disapprove.
Normally these games have a real good sense of space and sort of are very faithful to that.
Mmm, Edge Grindstone.
That's good for...
We got a message about that ages ago in a completely different place.
Yeah. The interconnectedness of everything. I would be surprised if Dirk Gently played this game.
Does Dirk Gently play games? He's
a fictional character.
Exactly.
Sure, why not?
I don't think in Douglas Adams' novel Dirk Gently played games.
Okay, in so much as a person is, or a consciousness is a collection of thoughts and feelings, the character that existed within Douglas Adams and everyone who read the books his head, maybe he played games.
I'm saying it wasn't explicitly stated in the text.
No. Poor Pickaxe John. His only thing was he had a pickaxe.
What about Pickaxe Mike? Is he alright?
No, Pickaxe Mike is a dick.
Alright, get him. I got him. Fuck you, Mike!
With your glowing eyes, thinking you're so special.
What about Pickaxe Steve, Dave and Charlie?
Fuck them all. Especially Charlie.
There's only John that you were in favour of then. You still killed him, but...
Yeah.
Oh, Charlie in his bag.
Well, yeah, sometimes you are who...
He's called Pickaxe Charlie, but he still has a bag.
Well, thing is, all these other guys are dickheads, and he just fell in with the wrong crowd, you know? He thought he was trying to be big and clever by being the first one to try and attack me, and, you know...
The first of the gang with a gun in his hand.
Ooh. Okay. It's nice that turning handles always does, like, good things in games, never anything that just, like, doesn't do out.
Or
the air conditioning's on now.
There's some games where that's a thing. Normally it's a joke, but...
Yeah.
I'm sure there are adventure games where there's like... What does this switch do? Oh, it made the air conditioning change. Ah, you've put out the pit of death.
And now it's just the pit of, like... Well, it's not really got anything going for it anymore.
It's the pit of steam, I guess, at the moment.
Yeah, sure. Oh, it's here. It's, like, right here.
Yeah.
That's helpful.
But do you want to drop off? Because isn't there more stuff back there? Never mind.
I am nothing if not bold.
Fortune favours the bold, motherfucker.
Motherfucker. Is it right here?
I don't think it is.
Oh, it's near.
It's that place where they went, where there was the farewell message, isn't it?
Maybe.
You know,
I can't remember if that was back, that forward from here or back.
Back around the way? I have fucking no idea, mate.
Let's go back.
I think it was here. I think it's down here. Oh, no, because that's where Pyro Jack is.
Hey, buddy. Pyro Jack, is he related to Pickaxe Jack?
No, it was Pickaxe John.
Yeah, that was...
It was Pickaxe John.
Yeah, he was Jack to his friends, though.
Oh, okay. Well, Pyro Jack is spelled J-A-K.
Ah, of course.
And it's hyphenated.
Someone with such a nice and straightforward name as John couldn't associate with someone as wild as someone called Jack with a K.
What about someone called Jax with an X?
Maybe.
What if the person called Jax with an X was actually called Jackson, and maybe. Therefore it shouldn't be with an X, but it is?
Sure.
Which is Charlie Hunnam's character in Sons of Anarchy, Jax Teller, or Jackson Teller.
Facts about things.
Yep. Inane ramblings of the herring.
Okay.
Oh, ring of poison resistance.
Excellent.
That'll be useful when we're in a tunnel filled with rats.
Yes, perhaps.
I hate rats.
Yeah.
Rats, dogs, and wood.
You know, I love blight time.
And intolerance. No, that's specifically what I'm referencing.
Yeah. So, okay, this is probably the area I couldn't get to.
Yes.
I was a bit worried that...
Use arrows. Well...
I have soul arrows. Well, they do. An arrow by another name is still an arrow.
Arrows by any other name would smell as sweet. Old Billy Shakespeare.
Because it depends on the specifics. Arrow. Soul. I don't see any next enemy.
Be wary of the enemy's fire attacks. It's that way.
All right, there's going to be a powder man.
Yep. What if you just blew all that shit up before you got there?
What if I use my last? Or just let him do it. Go stand here. Do your thing.
Nope.
Do your thing. Okay.
Whoop.
Feck.
Whoop.
Find a way to...
Oh, fucking hell. This...
Trying to get some... Find somewhere with cover in that area. guess that's the problem, isn't it?
Is numb, seemingly.
Okay. Fucking... The annoying thing is they track you, don't they?
Just a little bit, yeah.
Just enough to be annoying.
Oh, that's very frustrating.
Nope, gotta go in.
Just... Oh, shit!
No, okay, don't roll into it. So I guess, to find a way to just stand behind a pillar?
I don't know.
At least it's not too long to get back to that area now.
You're going to have to direct me again. I have no sense of direction.
Straight on.
It's up the lift.
Through here.
Up the lift, yeah.
Yeah, up the lift.
Whoa. Nope.
No.
I'm bad at lifts.
It's okay, buddy. You can't all be good at everything.
But
you
what
can't
am
all
I...
be handsome and good at lifts.
But I'm not good at anything.
You nailed it, see?
I'm not good at anything.
You nailed it. You should have believed in yourself.
Because that's the place to start. And I say, hey.
Hey.
What a wonderful kind of day. Hey. We can learn to work and play. And get along. I thought I had my rapier out. Oh, well.
Oh, that'll do.
Oh.
Ooh, his wacky hammer.
Don't do that.
Vladislav the poker.
I said don't do that. You shit.
Did I? What? There's only one way about it. Yeah.
Yeah.
That was a single. Oh no, it was second. Okay.
Yeah, it hit the guy in front.
You had already been... You'd already been hit.
Yeah.
Is it... It's down from... Yeah, it's down from here.
Yes, it
rather
is.
Than right. Yes. Yes.
Oh, bugger. Thought yeah. I got that.
That's okay.
Yeah, no, I didn't take any damage, but...
I think it's down from here.
It is.
Oh, you just wanted to destroy the wood. Knock yourself out. You need all the leather you can get in this world. You didn't pick up the item?
No, I just thought I'd walk past it like a moron.
Very lucky that lava cools that quickly.
I don't think it was...
Was it just super hot?
Yeah. Because if it was molten lava, that... I mean, I don't know. I mean, it does cool quickly.
Yeah.
But...
It certainly cools more quickly than Hot Pockets. Oh, all those... Wait, have all the barrels come back?
Yes.
Okay. I guess it's bait and run time again. Yeah, it is aimable, but it's, like, stupidly difficult to do.
I know we can't really use it, but I could maybe use arrows to try and shoot out the barrel.
Could do.
Yeah.
You need to equip... See on the quiver. We've only got 6 arrows. Ability shortage. You have to two-hand it. I don't know how you aim, though. There's gotta be a way to aim. Huh! Oh, can you just slash them and they don't explode?
I don't know.
I mean, he is still shooting fire at you, but...
It's you can aim, but you have to kind of eyeball it. Yeah, this isn't working.
I'm sure there is a way to aim it properly. I just... It's really fiddly.
There certainly is in Dark Souls.
Yeah. And you can obviously, like, lock on to enemies.
From a greater distance.
Yeah. Very good.
Well, bloody hell. I de-locked on. Oh, shit. Yeah, he can get quite far up there, can't he? Is there anything...
Because it tracks you as you go up.
Yeah. Do we have anything to make us more resistant to fire?
Go... Look at our armour. See if anything has better heat resistance. Or do we have any rings? Poison...
No.
Oh, okay.
I have some old ragged robes.
Press, yeah. So
no
so,
sane person would so, dare wear something like this.
So fire defense is 13 on that. Wizard's clothes, it's 18. That's what we're wearing. Oh, that's annoying. At least all the gloves and trousers are together.
Okay.
Seems like we're already wearing the best.
At least that we have, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I think, yeah. If you can try and bait him so that all the barrels in a certain area are gone. Maybe if you stand behind the second pillar on the right, there's no barrels around it. Not here. Although, okay.
That works.
You probably want to heal though, just in case.
You could
be a little safer and move. Although, You could slash this barrel to destroy it without
I'm
still paranoid.
I'm jumping to the left and to the right, and that's it.
Okay, yeah, this is working nicely. You don't want him to shoot while you're not behind that, because it will maybe hit the barrel. Oh, I bet it's going to be a boss wall, isn't it?
Probably. We thought that before, though.
Yeah, but those were like some epic stairs leading up. Now this is just a...
Shoot.
Oh, this guy dies forever. After we kill him. Yes. Yes.
Took a risk of getting hit, because I wanted him dead. Right.
Pick his body for its bullshit.
There's so many barrels.
Full moon grass.
Is there anything else? Nope, this is just the storage area for the explosive barrels. Great.
Yeah, you know. Where you put the fireman.
It's, yeah, the... Are they pyromancers? What are they called?
That? In what? In souls in general?
In A Song of Ice and Fire that Cersei gets to make.
Yeah,
the,
they're pyromancers. They like wildfire.
Yeah.
Wild pyromancers. Except they're kind of shit, and it's kind of meh.
Well, they're not shit. It's just that wildfire is, like, very difficult to control, and...
Oh, no, I just mean, like, they're a bit, like, stuffy and scholarly and shit. Whereas I like my pyromancers to be tackling madly and throwing fire at people.
I mean, they're also mental. They're just scholarly mental. Mm. Right, where's that?
I don't know, but...
Someone threw something, and I don't know.
I would... Have a look around. We do have a brass right? Oh, I thought there were some eyes, but they're just lights over there. There's an item on this ledge here. Behind you? Yeah. Oh no, it's a torch. I thought it was one of those bodies hanging over an edge. A villain leg, hit the head.
Great.
There's a lever just there.
Yes.
Run to the lever!
Oh, and there's a lever there as well.
Ooh.
Which one? Which one?
I imagine this one makes it go up, and the other one pulls it to you, so don't use it yet. Because...
Too late. It's very dark in here.
It is pretty dark.
It's,
Reminds me of the Four Kings boss fight from Dark Souls. Where are we?
Oh, okay.
That looks very much like a boss.
You're just going to say that every...
Yeah, but like it looks more like it than ever before.
What?
What?
Sorry, I just got a text that confused me. Camera doesn't like the tunnel.
Excellent.
I don't...
No, this looks like it's the spider boss.
Yeah, probably. I'm alright with spiders. I like spiders.
Do you
want
to go back up and see if there's anything in that room before you enter the boss room? There might be some cool items or...
Yeah, I don't think there was much left, but...
I think there was a passageway up to the left, I think.
Okay.
A stairway. I don't like not thoroughly combing an environment before I move on.
Yeah, that's fair.
Makes me feel very anxious. There was some... That.
Up here.
Yeah, there was... Seems to be an item up there.
I didn't mean to turn then, I just did. It was very odd.
Why is there not an item up here? Have I just wasted every...
Yeah, there
is.
Oh,
there was a thing there. Someone trying to call you.
I'm immediately popular for no reason. Ooh, a crisp blade.
I don't know what that is.
I didn't do that. Straight sword.
Straight sword. Runes, incantations. Oh, okay. Wait. So, mate, can you press X twice again on it?
I want to.
I think it might be a blade that attacks and also
does magic.
Yeah, I think it might be because there are some items in where you a regular attack is a swing of it, and a heavy attack, as it were, is the a casting.
Hmm.
Try it out. Regular attack, and then a no. Okay. Well, I guess not then. Maybe it's to be dual wielded then. Maybe it's supposed to be dual wielded with a.
It's slashing damage though, isn't it? So I'll, yeah. Where is my silver catalyst? There it is.
Yeah. Alright. Let's go fight that boss.
Definitely isn't anything else, is there?
No.
Right.
Steal thyself.
It's alright. I'll die and then you'll do it.
I believe in you. I believe in your ability to kill spiders. Even though you're actually very nice to spiders in real life and don't like killing them.
Yeah, I don't like killing them. I like spiders.
I don't like killing them, but I just don't like them either.
I like spiders. To be fair, we live in a country where there aren't, like, venomous. Well, they're venomous, but...
Armour spider. Whoa!
Jesus fucking Christ!
Looks like staying in the middle and then rolling to the side. Or staying on the side and rolling.
No! It's doing all sorts of fire bullshit.
Okay, buddy. It's okay. Just go forward. Run towards it.
It's slowed me down because I'm all webbed up.
That's okay.
It's not.
You want to heal yourself?
Yes, I do. Roll, roll, roll.
Whoa, dude. Using your iframes like a pro. You got this.
Maybe.
You got this, buddy.
Whoops.
Don't roll backwards.
Yeah.
Unless it does its web. God. What is it with this series and fucking fire spiders, man? Oh, did it slow down your casting time as well? That's rubbish.
No, I don't.
Seems like you're taking slightly longer. Looks like you've got a good distance away from it.
Yeah. Ah, bugger.
This looks like a good boss fight that was designed to be like, oh, either you do it at range here, or you just run in and make it a...
Roll.
Yeah, it seems like you got the perfect distance away for it to be like... Like, oh, when it's shotgunning like that, you can just heal or... You got this, man.
Probably. I'm
like a champ.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Too much stuff.
Ah, shite. Can you roll with that on?
You can, it's just slow as fuck.
Yeah. It's alright, buddy. Yeah. Give yourself a heal.
Yes. Need to move.
Go for it now. Just go for it now. Just heal.
Yeah. Oh, it's so slow.
It tracks you as well, so yeah. You have to roll to dodge it. Heal, 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 heal. There you go. You need to get a little closer. There you are. Perfect. And again. One more hit. We're in the home stretch, buddy. Just go for it. Just go for it. Just go for it. Yes!
Nice.
That demon was destroyed. I thought I said that demon. It was like, that demon was fucking destroyed.
Okay, so I think last time I played this, I did some of this level, but not all of it, because I definitely didn't fight that spider before. Mm. Oh, we're all human and everything.
Chunk of Spiderston. Got a good 2 levels up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's not... I wanted the... Yeah, thank you.
Renowned. Oh, yeah, we've got a bunch of souls as well. We can put
them
in.
Yeah, we can... Right.
Although, we should keep around the boss souls just in case they're good for...
Yes.
Do you want an Arcstone?
Yeah, I was just...
That's a Crystal Lizard, I think.
So should I try and get it, or...?
Yeah, sure. Go for it.
Bugger.
Okay, you won't get it. It'll disappear.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. It will respawn when you come back.
Okay.
Let's kill this fool and let's go back to the Nexus. That triumph, though. That's a real nice sword.
What, the rapier?
No, the sword in the Arcstone.
Oh, yes. It doesn't look... super easy to wield. It's, I mean, where do you hold on to? It's all circles and edges and circles.
You hold on to the bit that's a handle.
Yeah, but the circles around all of it.
Yeah, well,
it doesn't look like there's room for your hand in there.
You just have to hold it at an angle, maybe.
That's what I mean. It doesn't look...
That's cool sword.
That it's sword looks like it's made out of dragonfly wings.
Made out of gossamer.
Right. Should we eat some soldiers' souls and stuff as well?
Get a couple level ups, maybe, and then see where we're at. I think we should put one into intelligence and one into magic. Soul power, dost thou not?
Yes.
Then touch the demon inside me.
Oh, all for time, baby.
I didn't ask your friend to ask me to do that.
Soul of the mind.
Magic.
One in magic.
Magic power rather than intelligence.
And then one into intel as well.
For MP.
Okay, so, oh, you can probably pop, so yeah, you need to pop some souls before you...
Art thou done?
Yes, thou art...
Strength help me.
Go away.
You can just press X and it will skip through the dialogue. You just go straight to the bottom.
So we don't want the demon's souls.
It's called the hard demon. Yeah, but pop the renowned hero's soul.
No, I should have.
It's 1,000. That's enough for one level up.
Do you want to do more?
See what we got. We got renowned heroes, 3 renowned soldiers.
Some unknown heroes and unknown soldiers.
Do you want to just pop everything and see what we can buy and then maybe upgrade with the rest?
Could it belong to a poor little girl?
Ooh, I wonder if we... Oh, we... Didn't we give that to the... I thought we gave that to the guy whose daughter was dead.
How do I...
I have to go on to, replace the firebomb with it for now so we can build up some firebombs, I guess. Fun. Popping souls. The type of thing that PewDiePie would edit out.
Any one of those. I didn't mean to do that.
It's alright. It would give us a lot of souls.
Renowned hero soul.
Yeah, that's what you want.
Yeah. We doing all the souls?
Yeah.
So, I want to equip the...
Yeah.
Because there's six of them.
Yeah, later on, they add the ability to,
just make it a slot for souls.
Well, later on, they say you can say use, and then, but, like, use selected, and then just select how many you want to use throughout the menu.
That would be, helpful.
Yeah, that would be an intelligent solution to a problem that shouldn't exist.
Intuitive design.
It's another couple levels ups. Sticky white stuff.
Renowned soldiers.
Most excellent. Okay.
I think that's all our souls.
That might be enough for three levels ups. So if you want to pop one into luck...
Yeah.
Right.
Soul of the mind, key to life's
one into luck. Maybe... What do you reckon? One into... endurance?
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
A bit more magic power and a bit more... A bit more, like... stamina for rolling and stuff. We're a very dodgy class. Of course, HP is always good, but...
Better physical defense, better, better general... endurance?
Yeah, sure. Give us more stamina for rolling around and stuff.
Yeah.
And then we got enough for one more... Do you want to, like, boost our magic power again? Try and try make ourselves a bit of a glass cannon. the magic.
The actual... Yeah. We can do, or do we want to see if... we upgraded stuff before, didn't we? Oh,
ooh.
That's the first time it's done that this time. I thought we'd...
It wasn't even...
I don't think that showed up in the video last time, that it's
cutting
out for us on the screen.
So for people watching, we're just reacting to the screen cutting out, but no one can tell, so it looks like we're just...
Suddenly going, what? Huh?
Having a very, very minor episode or something.
Alright, more magic. Yeah. It's min-max with the magic. We're going all in onto the magic.
Yeah, magic and a little bit of rolling. I think we've got a decent amount of dex to get some damage.
Yeah, done.
Strength, help the world be mended.
She looked like she'd... sounded like she'd forgotten the word strength there. May thine... Strength!
Strength!
Alright,
yeah,
I think that's probably enough for today, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. We've got two bosses.
Yeah. Did some levelling.
Yeah.
We've upgraded a rapier, we've upgraded a scimitar.
You look very nice and fancy.
We're the fanciest. Okay.